It's a reflection of brilliance, reflection of virtuosity, of freedom. Special because they take the pianist's hands, the first piano and the second piano hands, and they make some kind of octopus